I'm filming in my bathroom for the sole purpose that there's really good lighting. And can we talk about how good today is already? Phil tweeted me this morning, and that was awesome. And then my hockey team got a new player, which is great. And now me and my friends are going out to eat at Panera. And then my other friend's picking us up, and we're going to see a day remember of Mice and Men and Chunk No Captain Chunk. And I've never seen any of them before, so it's going to be new and awesome. And it's going to rain or snow, which is not going to be awesome, but I'll deal with it. Bye!
I don't want to clean off my bed. I'm cold.
It's so cold.
Look at sea, infinite tunnel from Perks.
Cold dance.
Cold.
Cold, cold shoes.
It's really cold. It might be raining. I'm not sure.
Psst, guys, that's where I met Sam Miller. Actually, I hung out with him at the All-Time Low show in 2011. And we cut the entire line to go talk to him, and it was great. The fact that I'll be side stage with All-Time Low at that stage, where I've actually seen them play before in 23 days, is insane, and I'm so excited. And I can't even believe it. This girl's running by. It's this cold.
You know.
We're home, and I'm dead. But it was amazing.